What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Super Meat Pie with me, Jess Connex. Today, we are doing the dark world of the Salt Factory. Let's begin. See how far we can make it this time in 25 minutes. Hopefully fill in 6 episodes. 6 levels, not episodes. Oh. No. Not the best. No, I'm not going to make it far. Oh, that was lucky. Ah, that was horrible. Ah. How did I make it through that gap? With much difficulty. Oh, no. Ah, I shall make it eventually. Can I go right over the top of the ball? Nope. Actually, what if... That could have worked. I think that might be easier. Maybe not. I'll try that one more time. Yes! I'll just run and jump over this. Where's... damn it. All the way back. Yes, I'm up. No! Oh, that is so annoying. There you go. Yes! Level complete! Oh, that got quite... Dissolve. That's not going to be easy getting back. Special now that I just dissolved half of it. Okay, be careful this time. Why do I always have to spoil these things? Damn it. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Oh no! No! Is it possible to jump through there from all over there? Ah, damn. Yes, and bandage get. Level complete.
Bandage get.
Nice.
So happy birthday.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Ah. Buzzsaw. Why is there a route down there to have to go get key or something? No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Ah, damn it.
That failed.
I need to keep it down there. Oh no! I stopped running because I didn't want to run into the other saw, and then I got pulled back by the movement thingy. Ah, damn it.
More annoying is I need to make it all the way back up there after getting to the end.
Ah, come on. No! Level complete. Nice. I hated that level. Oh, that was... No. Next level. Whoa!
That's just...
I don't know what I was gonna say there. Okay. Oh! No. Yes. That's not too tough to get.
wonder when my next character unlocked from Man Jesus. Okay, that wasn't hard to get. Getting back up? Oh, that wasn't bad. What? Don't move next time. Just stay still. Yes, made it. Level complete! That took a while. Thank you. Yes, I'm up. Let's see if I die going down here. Oh! Wow, that is very hidden. No! No! Oh, I can't reach it. I don't even care. Just go down. Make it safe.
No! Oh.
Okay, jumping down worked.
No, 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 no! Oh, I forgot the key. Why would I start going back up?
Again, I forgot the key, I forgot the key. How could I forget the key? That's the whole point. Just go down, don't hit the salt. Oh, and I missed the bandage again. Sometimes wall jumps get you higher, so... No. Oh, I don't even care. Just go, just go.
Yes! Level complete. Oh, about time.
That was tough. Okay. What's the point in the key now?
Whoa.
Nope. Nope, nope. Screw it. I'm not getting it. Oh, damn it. If I don't get the key, I want to see what it is. What? What, what? Ah, there's another key up there. So let's ignore this key. Get that key. Whatever that does.
Ah, there goes other key.
I'm assuming I have to get the keys that fall. So, this is the way to do it, I think.
Oh, I thought I'd got that key.
No.
Oh, I got the key. I still got the key that fell good.
There we go.
Okay, there's a warp. Oh no! Ah, damn it! Ah, damn!
I can't get straight through that.
Bang!
Seen that one? Oh great, that's not going to end well. Oh, I don't even care about that warp zone. Oh. Oh. Timer says 28 minutes. Okay, okay. Oh well, guess we'll end the episode here. On episode 8. 8 done. It was better than the 6 I managed. 7? The 6 I managed in the last one. Oh well. Well, see you all guys next time when we start level 9 of the Salt Factory. Hopefully we'll make it to the end of the next episode. We shall see. Anyway, bye guys.